Hi, this video is about how to create a stunning ebook in 30 seconds without even writing a word. Are you interested in attracting a larger audience? Do you want to create a beautiful ebook, report, or lead magnet from your existing content? Designrr is a software tool that allows you to create beautiful ebooks or reports from your blog posts, web pages, without the need to write any content. Stay tuned until the end of this video while I show you how I convert a blog post into a beautiful ebook and also show you four ways in which you can use this software to benefit your business.
Here are steps to create an ebook or free report from a blog post. Here's my blog post. I'm gonna grab the URL. I'm gonna open up Designrr software. Here you can see all my projects I've already created. I'm gonna click Create New Project. I enter the URL in there. Click Next. Then I gotta choose a template. Click San Diego. I'm going to name the project YouTube Video Ideas for Beginners. Click Create. Okay, here's my ebook already formatted. I can change some of the formatting. I can select different themes. I can select this theme. It's another theme. Here's a darker theme. I'm going to select Readable. I can change the image here. So I click on the image. I click Background. I can select the color, image, or gradient. So I'm going to click Image. Then I click Media Manager and select my own image from the computer. I can search for images. I can do cover images or an image URL. So I'm going to search for an image. I like mountains, so I'm going to do mountains. Click Search, searching for images from millions of images. Here's a person that might be thinking about ideas on top of a mountain, so I'm going to click that. Here's my title. I can change the color of the title if I just click text style. So I can change it to black. I can also change the background if I want to. Click on background, make a color. I can do blue. I can expand the box a bit. Here we've got my title. I'm going to add a link to my blog post here, so I'm going to click on that. I'm going to highlight that. Click the link button, put the link in there, click go, here's my link. Can't see this very well, so I'm going to change the text color there to something I can see. So instead of blue, make that black also. And if I want to remove something, I can just click on that, click trash. If I want to place a call to action down the bottom, just click elements, call to action, drag it down there. I'm going to customize this, so I'm going to click trash. Change the text there, add a call to action here, get video bootcamp now, add, put my link in there, highlight it, click the link icon, click go, here's my link. Here's my whole blog post that's been converted to an ebook or report, and it's all correctly formatted with my call to action here at the bottom. I can preview it. Here's my blog post that's been converted into an ebook with all the correct formatting. And then I can publish it. Click publish. Now it's generating a PDF. Here's the PDF of my ebook, all correctly formatted.
Here are four ways Designrr will benefit your business. Number one, YouTube videos. Extend the reach of your audience by converting a transcript of your video content into a PDF file as a free report. You can then upload this PDF file to document sharing sites on the web. Number two, blog posts. Get new subscribers and sales by bundling several blog posts together into a beautiful ebook which you can use as a lead magnet to capture new leads. Number three, bonuses. Surprise customers by giving away an ebook as an unadvertised bonus when somebody buys a product from you. Number four, autoresponders. Promote your ebook or report in follow-up emails. That's it. Now you know how to create an ebook online in less than 30 seconds and four ways to use it to benefit your business. Click the link in the description below or visit this web address to get your copy of Designrr now.